you kind of exhaust all options of what you can actually do all night long. And believe me, there's not many options. So, blank stare at blank pages, my grief how it comes in waves in. So hurt that my words are frozen, heavily my thoughts are racing, memories of you my mind's replacing. I know how time will heal this hurt, but to hang on that long I'm not so sure of. You hurt me in the rarest of places, still healing from those other faces. You ripped it open and stuck your knife in, twisted it and laughed at the pieces you left my life in. Now you moved on and you're so happy, forgot about all the times we'd smile at one another's presence, living in one another's essence. Now you're gone and I'm left to live in, not so sure if my presence will stand in. These words are my loneliest expression, knee deep in a blind conception. Reality has begun to set in, and yet my mind I find I'm still forever trapped in. So that's definitely how I'm feeling right now. I'm trapped within my own mind and I'm very sad and I shouldn't be, but I am. This is really, really hard. And yeah, so thank you guys, and y'all should probably get some sleep. Bye. Thank you for your support again.